A nearly half-acre fire sparked this morning in the same area as a homeless encampment fire in the Orcutt area. The first fire happened around 7:45 this morning near Hummel Drive and Union Valley Parkway. The second fire was reported around 11:45 a.m. Crews had already cut containment lines around the area while responding to the first fire, and they were able to prevent the second fire from growing larger.